You will never go to a Taylor Swift concert or a Beyonce concert or a Michael Jackson concert and see them just standing there, right? If you're going to pay $500,000 to go to a dope concert, you expect them to have some type of movement with themselves, right? It's so funny how we have this expectation on these secular artists, on people who do theater, people who do movies, and they have this grand performance and they have this great stage presence, and we expect that out of them because it pulls us into the moment. So when it comes to worship leading, there's an expectation and a standard too. I don't know where the disconnect happens, but it's like when we hit that platform, it's when it comes to Christianity or whatever, all of a sudden it's like stage presence goes out the window and it's irrelevant because we're in church or we're talking about God or whatever. But stage presence is important.